Morning children, today we are going to learn a new lesson, the world between the two world wars. The world between two world wars, you know, the world, okay. And what's two world wars? The two world wars are the first world war and second world war, okay. The first world war and second world war. As we saw in the first lesson, the First World War started in the year 1914, ended in the year 1918. Okay, so the First World War is 1914 to 1918, and Second World War started in the year 1939, ended in the year 1945. Okay, so between the world wars only we are going to see in this lesson. So what is the topic? The world between the two world wars. Okay, the first world war shattered the global capitalist system. The first world war shattered the global capitalist system based on European imperialism. You know very well, the Europeans, they followed the policy of imperialism, that is capturing countries. Okay, capturing countries, that is imperialism, capturing countries and using of their own for various purposes. Using of their own for various purpose. Okay, so that is called European imperialism. The European powers were weakened by the finance and political. Okay, after the First World War, the European powers, they were weakened. European powers, they were weakened by financially and politically. Financially and politically, because they spent lot of money in the World War. They spent lot of money in the World Wars. That's what the European powers at the end of the war, they weakened. They became weakened by financially and politically. After the First World War, harsh peace created instabilities throughout 1920s. Harsh peace, okay, like Treaty of Versailles, many peace treaty they signed. So that is called harsh peace. Okay, harsh peace that created instabilities throughout 1920s, harsh peace, okay. Harsh peace that created instabilities throughout harsh peace, okay, like Treaty of Versailles, many peace treaty they signed. So that is called harsh peace, okay, harsh peace that created instabilities throughout 1920s, harsh peace, okay. Harsh peace that created instabilities throughout 1920s. Then, there was a conflict between workers and the ruling class. So, all these problems started after the First World War. Okay, the conflict between workers and the ruling class, they controlled the government. Okay, after the First World War, there was a conflict between two groups. One is workers group and second one is ruling group. Okay, ruling class group. These two group of people, they controlled the government totally. So as a result, the fascism emerged in Italy and Germany. Okay, as a result, there was a fascism, okay, it is like policy, it emerged or it started in Italy and Germany, okay.